Hi, this is welcome to part three on skincare. It's all in the skincare routine step three, the moisture. This is the most critical step of any routine. For those who don't know me, I'm Kate Cavanaugh, your self-care enthusiast, empowering busy professional women to embrace self-care and to refresh themselves so that they can give back to others. Make sure you hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss out, and share this with a friend who may be struggling with some of the same things you are. Avon's approach to skincare is the cleanse, the treat, and the moisturize. And I am going to talk about moisturizers in three different zones. It is a critical step that adds a layer of protection that your skin will love. There is a difference between day and night cream, and we'll get all into that. But for now, let's start with those eyes. Being able to find an amazing eye cream is a huge, huge thing. This has been my favorite find. This whole line, this LX New Platinum, has these wonderful little spatulas that help you measure and figure out exactly how much you need. So with the eye cream, I always do this after I do all of my serums, because the skin around your eyes is very different than the skin on the rest of your face. And it's got smaller pores, so certain things will absorb there that aren't going to be there for your other moisturizers. This wonderful, luxurious cream also does some tightening and some gravity definition. I always make sure that I warm it up and then I pat it in the eye area. That makes me feel amazing. We also have, for those who may have that kind of extra puffy that you want to take care of, this amazing de-puff serum. I love when I just mingle those words. I have started using this underneath my eyes before I do my regular eye cream to control those amazing puffy places in my eyes. So let's talk about the rest of the moisturizer that you want to do all over your face to make sure that you've got that skin protected. We have both day creams and night creams, and each of them has a different use. The day cream is getting ready to set up for putting on makeup, or maybe you don't do a lot of makeup, but you're going to want to protect that skin. You also may want to think about finding a moisturizer that has SPF, or find an SPF lotion that your skin absolutely loves to make sure that you are protected from the sun. At night, however, you're going to want a different kind of cream that's going to get in there and really kind of help repair, but also allow your skin to breathe. So all of those things that need to be done at night by your body are not being held in and being different. I don't know how to say it any way others, but I love our night cream. I use just a little bit. I appreciate the fact that it is a very thick and wonderful cream, and I love the fact that I also can use it on the back of my hands and in under on my neck and in and around that area, and it just feels great and it smells so good. Now, the other piece that I absolutely adore is our Green Goddess. This is the one that is kind of a surprise for someone who has oily skin. This is actually a facial oil. It has CBD components to it, and it does that last piece that really seals my skin and relaxes it from any other thing that it may have encountered as I'm doing my skincare routine. But let's talk about that third zone on your face. Most of the time, we don't think about using eye cream other than the eye area and moisturizer all over your face, but have you thought about making sure that you add something special just for your lips? this vitamin C overnight lip balm has been the most amazing addition to my skincare routine. I never realized how dry my lips were getting at night until we added this to our portfolio. Now, there is also a scrub, which I don't necessarily have, that I also appreciate because the lips are the area that we don't put cleanser on them because who wants that in your mouth? To have a lip-specific scrub is amazing. And you only have to do it maybe once a week. And I may add it and pull that in to the bonus process that I am working on for those weekly treatments. Those things you don't have to do every day, but really can add some bang for your buck. Anyway, you have an amazing, amazing week. And I will see you next time. I will also make sure that all of these products that I have shown you today are linked in the description of the video. And I will also link the other two parts that we had prior to this in there so that if this is the first time that you're meeting me, you will get access to those other two parts. So I will talk to you all next time. Bye now.